And in time, this one reminds the other of the past. A life lived much too fast to hold on to. How am I losing you? A broken house, another dry month waiting for the rain. And I have been resisting this decay. I thought you'd do the same. But this is all I ever was. And this is all you came across those years ago. Now you've gone too far. Don't tell me that I changed, because that's not the truth. And now I'm losing you. Fragile sound. The world outside just watches as we crawl. Crawl towards a life of fragile lines and wasted time. And so I cry as I hold you for the last time in this life. This life I try.
We were happy with what we saw from Service and their quality and continual improvement of their technology. And so we felt Unitec was the best solution for our needs for the new technology.
Those years ago, now you go too far. Don't tell me that I changed, because that's not the truth. And now I'm losing you. Where I used to end was where you start.
We're getting really good results with this Unitec technology. In terms of defect removal, it can sort out things that we were never getting out before. Customers are much happier with the quality of the product they're receiving. Our sizing is much more accurate than our old technology, most in the 90% accuracy range compared to a 60% accuracy range is what we had before.
Beds are empty as the bed we made. Is there another way?
Yeah, I think the new technology helps us in the market in terms of our customers can count on what we're going to deliver, that it's not just going to vary based on the orchard or the block that we're in, but that we can put a good consistent output out of our packing house and not just rely on the fruit coming in. The traceability program helps us with tracking lot changes, which is important for grower accounting. It helps minimize errors from user entry. There's only one person possibly that's having to adjust on a lot change or a pool change, and so you're cutting down a lot of user error, operator error, because it's being done automatically by the Unitec traceability system.
This is all I ever was. This is all you
can. Unitec technicians were great to work with on the design, on the installation, and now as far as, you know, helping train us and what to look for when operating the machinery or doing any type of maintenance, they're very responsive and very good attitude and easy to work with. The machine worked great from out of the gate. We were very, you know, it was a huge jump for us, a very large packing line to go to a 48 lane, which at the time was one of the largest in the world. And for us, their machinery worked great.
This is all I ever was, and this is all you came across those.
continue to look to Unitec to see what other things are out there in the industry, and they do a great job of continual improvement. What other things are they offering in the cherry industry for us? We're looking to become more efficient as we go forward. That's something we always have to do. It's a very challenging industry, and so we want to be on that leading edge of continual improvement.